to Wool Fair and I did get some Bob Carvers. Got to go to Bob Carvers at Wool Fair. I didn't get much footage though because we went way too early. This is really unseasonably warm as well for Wool Fair. It was really hot and sunny, but it was too early as well. It was there at about 3 or 4 o'clock when we got there. So it was mostly closed, but we still went on loads of rides and whatnot anyway. It was just really strange to be on it in such broad daylight.
I'm stuck!
I went with my mum and my nephew. My mum loves the rides as well.
Hey, mum.
Hi, y'all.
And gentlemen, the show is about to begin.
Healthy, balanced diet here from things I got from Face. I got a coconut. I'm going to grow it. I've seen a video on YouTube of someone growing a coconut. Here's my coconut from Wool Fair. And who knows, it might actually grow into a tree. It might be too cold, obviously, in the UK to grow coconuts. But it might still grow a bush of some sort. So maybe this is a world first. This is going to be an ulcanut bush. Do you get it? All coconut and bush, shepherd's bush, there you are. So first thing you got to do is you've got to soak it for 3 weeks in water. And we're going to catch up this in 3 weeks' time. I'm going to put this in some water now. So, for now, thanks for watching. Scrass, bye.